Hello everyone. In the last class, I taught you the main test of divisibilities. What is that? A number is divisible by 2 when the last digit is either 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. It is divisible by 3 if the sum of the digits is divisible by 3. Divisible by 4 if you take the last 2 digits as a number, it is divisible by 4, then the number is divisible by 4. The number is divisible by 5 and the last digit is either 0 or 5. The number is divisible by 6 and the number is divisible by 2 and 3. The number is divisible by 8. There is no test for divisibility of 7. 8 if the last 3 digits taken together as a number is divisible by 8. Number divisible by 9. If you add all the digits, the sum is divisible by 9. The number is divisible by 10. When the last digit is 0, the number is divisible by 11. If you take the alternate numbers and take the sum and find the difference of the sum, it is 0 or multiple of 11. Right? Now, let us solve exercise 1.2. What is the first question? A. 2, 1, y, 5 is a multiple of 9. Where y is a digit, what is the value of y? To do this, you should know what is the test of divisibility of 9. Add all the digits and the sum should be a multiple of 9. So 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 5, 8. So what is the value of y? 1. Therefore, 2 plus 1 plus 5 is equal to 8. Therefore, y is equal to 1. Right? So, when you add y is equal to 1, it will be 9. So, it is a multiple of 9. Did you understand? Second question. If 3, 1, z, 5 is a multiple of 9, where z is a digit, what is the value of z? 3, 1, z, 5. So, let us add. Again, it is a multiple of 9. So, you should know what is the test for divisibility of 9. Add all the digits. So, 3 plus 1 plus 5, how much? 4 plus 5 is 9. Already it is a multiple of 9. So, I can put the value as what? Either you can put z is equal to 0 or 9. If you put 9 also, 9 plus 9, 18. Z, 9. Right? If you put z is equal to 0, it will remain 9. If you put z is equal to 9, it will become 18. Again, it is a multiple of 18. So, z can have two values, either 0 or 9. Is it clear? Now, third question. If 2, 4, x is a multiple of 3, where x is a digit, what is the value of x? So, you should know what is the test of divisibility of 3. Add all the digits and the sum should be a multiple of 3. 2 plus 4, 6 is already a multiple of 3. So, what is the value of x can be? X can be 0. If you put 0, 6 only. It can be 3 because 2 plus 4, 6 plus 3, 9. It can be 6, it can be 9. So, it can have 3 values, right? The last question of this exercise. If 3, 1, z, 5 is a multiple of 3, where z is a digit, right? So let us add 3 plus 1, 4 plus 5, 9. It is already a multiple of 3. So what can be the value of z? Z can be 0, z can be 3, z can be 6, z can be 9. Right? These are the values it can occupy. If you put 0, it will remain 9. If you put 3, it becomes 12. If you put 6, it becomes 15. If you put 9, it becomes 18. All are multiples of 3. Right? I hope you understood this chapter very clearly. If you like my video, please share it with others. And subscribe to my channel. Thank you.